Hi, my name is Jesse from GMS Instruments, and in this video I will show you the PREMET X and compare it to its little brother, the PREMET M. I will show you where these two instruments overlap each other and what separates them. So stay tuned and do not forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel if you want to see more content. First, let's start with opening the case. On the top, you can find the manufacturer certificates and instruction manuals. Then we find the PREMET X. USB connection cable. Charging wire. Sensor. A torque for tightening, and a USB cable stick. The PREMET X is the most advanced model of the CMT PREMET line. The PREMET X is a diesel indicator which is compatible with engines of all speeds. PREMET X is also used to reduce fuel consumption, but also to avoid repairs and damages. The PREMET X is made in Germany and is equipped with a piezo-smart sensor from the Swiss manufacturer of Kistler. As we compare the PREMET X to its little brother, the PREMET M, you can instantly see the difference in overall size and screen size. Let's start with switching them on first. The PREMET X has a color screen of 16 by 9 cm with a total of 800 by 480 pixels, whereas the PREMET M has a black and white screen with 7.5 by 2.5 cm, which results in a 20 by 4 resolution. Furthermore, the PREMET X has an easy to use touchscreen with a nice response and feel. Due to this touchscreen, you are not directly limited to using a computer. With the PREMET X, you can set up your engines, check your measurements, and adjust the setup, for example, on all the devices by using its touchscreen. Nevertheless, both devices are extremely user-friendly, but the PREMET X had more on-device options in comparison to the PREMET M. If you're looking at the performance of the PREMET X, it takes a big step in comparison to the PREMET M. Both indicators can handle a pressure range of 0 to 350 bars and a speed range of 20 to 3000 RPMs. The accuracy for both indicators is 0.17 degrees crank angle and the maximum operating temperature is 400 degrees Celsius. But the PREMET X has an unlimited number of engines that can be saved, where the PREMET M was limited to 18 engines. Also, the number of the cylinders per engine are significantly higher on the Model X. The PREMET X has a max number of cylinders per engine of 40, where the PREMET M has a total of 125 cylinders overall engines. So, how to use the PREMET X? First, we connect the pressure sensor on the top here. You can use an additional TDC sensor to connect as well. To start, which we already did, you press the on and off button for 3 seconds. And to get to the menu, just press any key. Now we're in the overview of the PREMET X. Here you can select measure if you want to start your measurements, records if you want to see the previous readings, engine is where you can find and connect all your engines, and setup for more adjustment and a data transfer options. To start your measurements, select measure. In the top part of the screen, you can see which engine is currently selected. And the PREMET X will automatically continue to the less used engine, so it's important to check this first. If you want to change engine, press home, select engine, and here you can see all the engines which are currently in use, and you can also add new engines. If you continue to the measurement, make sure that the connected sensors are active. Select cylinder, fuel, or both. If you use a TDC sensor, it will be detected automatically. Check if your measurement settings are correct. If not, move it with the up and down buttons to need the setting and change it. If Jensen's settings are correct, you can start the measurement manually or automatically. Now follow the instructions on the screen and you're good to go. We connect the sensor to the indicator valve cylinder. And make it tight, but not too tight. Open the valve of the cylinder, wait for instructions on the screen, and we continue. Easy as that. Press escape if you want to leave the automatic measurement mode or redo a specific cylinder. If you want to transfer the data to the computer, just connect the USB cable which comes to the device to your computer, or transfer the data wirelessly by Wi-Fi, selecting the option in the menu. Start the PREMET software and on select connect to PC on the home menu. A transfer window will start now. If you would like to know more about the PREMET X, just let us know. And thank you for watching and do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.